Once upon a time, there was a shy and introverted girl who studied at Udayana University. Her name was Nadya. Nadya had an assignment that should be done in pairs, but no one wanted to do it with her. Until one day...
You walked in, caught my attention. I've never seen a man with so much dimension.
Nadya met a mysterious and a neat girl who liked to listen to music. Nadya met herself to ask that mysterious girl to do the assignment with her.
Hi. Are you in Mr. Jack's class?
Yes, I am.
I think this is the first time I've seen you. My name is Nadya.
I'm Bintang.
By the way, there is a pair assignment by Mr. Jack. Have you gotten any partner yet?
I haven't actually.
Do you want to do it with me?
Sure.
Okay, so when are you free to discuss about the assignment?
I'm free on this weekend. How about you?
I'm also free on this weekend.
Okay, where will you do it?
I don't have any recommended place to study. Do you have any?
I know a cafe that's comfortable to study and serve good food.
Where is it?
It's at Chiki Cafe. Do you know where it is?
No, why not? Actually, I'm new here.
Oh, really? So where are you from?
I'm from New York.
Wow, that's really cool. Okay then, I'll share the location of the cafe to you soon.
Okay. Oh, right, I just remember. My pants ink has run out, and I have to buy the notebook as well. Do you know where can I buy those near here?
Oh yeah, I know. You can buy them at Gramedia.
Where is that?
From here, go to the left. And then you go straight until you see the intersection. After that, you turn left, and then just follow the road until you see the traffic light. On your left side, there's level 21. It's across the Kimya Farmakun.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Bintang. See you later at the cafe.
See you.
Hey, Bintang. I'm so sorry I'm late. The road is very jammed.
It's okay, now.
I was very surprised when I saw the motorcycles on the sidewalk.
It's very common in Bali. Always be careful on the road.
Thank you.
I've ordered mine. You can order if you want.
Okay.
I love this meat.
What?
I said, I love this meat. I like baking, so maybe try to be a baker?
Wow, that's interesting.
3 minutes our assignment, we finished our food. Now let's go home. It's already late.
Okay, I'm too tired. Literally, I will sleep tight tonight.
Well, Bintang, I'm really happy to meet you.
Me too, Nadya. I hope we can be best friends.
I hope so.
Bye-bye, Nadya. Be careful on the road.